How to play Moira in 30 seconds.
One,
use your shift ability 1 to go invisible and move faster. 2, use your orb ability 2 to deal damage or sometimes heal long range. 3, use your primary fire to heal allies close range. 4, use your secondary fire to damage enemies close range. 5, use your ultimate ability beam to damage enemies and heal allies. Follow me at twitch.tv/EridTV for more.